There's no, when the sort of old men playing from me to you, nobody's going to want to know. Who knows, at 40 we may not know how to write songs anymore.
And this is the bit where I don't know the words, but I don't think I'm even going to bother to try and learn them before the end of the tour.
But it gets more important than that after you've been over to America and you've sort of got knighted.
Is it, do I call you sir? Do you like to be
King.
Called? King. King Paul.
That'll do.
That kind of way, I always used to think of it. I used to think, well, you know, that's very clever, all that stuff. And it isn't, you know, it's just exactly what's going on in pop at the moment. Pop music is the classical music of now.
Hello, this is Paul McCartney.
Thank you very much indeed.
James Paul McCartney.
Have you got a favourite scar?
Favourite scar? Yes, but I'm not showing you. Some people said Noel didn't ask very good questions, did he? No. I think it's going to happen again, Noel.
Some people said you weren't very cooperative last time.
Our eldest daughter. Mm. Can we wave?
Please.
Which camera?
Hi. Merci. Salut. Notre. Et maintenant. Une chanson. Qui s'appelle I'm a Loser.
Who writes your Christmas cards?
I do, Noel.
Which side of the bed do you sleep on?
Ooh. Left side of the bed.
Say the inside is always it.
Inside.
Do you still enjoy brushing your teeth?
Yes, I do. It's very good fun, that, Noel.
And when you're brushing your teeth, do you look in the mirror?
Yes.
How often do you...
Could you tell me what the Beatles would prefer to do, have a night out with Bridget Bardo or £1,000? Or...
A night out with Bridget Bardot.
No? Is that... Oh, that's before me, Tony Curtis.
You were a fatty, yeah.
You would bring out that photo, wouldn't you?
You're a little fatty.
Yes, I was a bit chubby. Actually, I had someone for saying that, Russell. Watch your step.
Did you?
That was a very touchy point with me at 14.
Was it?
Mm. They used to call it puppy fat. Didn't make it any better.
Could you ask the Beatles their views on dialectic materialism? Paul?
What?
One said these leather trousers that were in the auction. And I said, wait a minute, I never gave my leather trousers away. They said, well, you better come down and check them. So there's this scene with me in this lawyer's office, awfully serious, checking out this terrible pair of leather kecks. And I said, they're not mine. He said, well, are you sure? You swear to this fact? I mean, it does get a bit ridiculous sometimes. Still, you know, so does life.
What do you expect to do in Hong Kong? Well, Bob. In Hong Kong, I don't know, just sort of see what's happening, you know.
You know, we couldn't really see ourselves as the sort of, yeah, come on, yeah. Get on. It was all... There was a lot of that.
Wasn't madly useful. I mean, the only bit... the only thing we knew, actually, was Jakob war die Frechte von allen Vögeln, die ich je gesehen habe.
Yeah.
Which means, roughly when translated, Jacob was the cheekiest of all ravens I have ever seen.
You know, I think all kids are the same. They can't, you kind of used to look in front of the mirror and sort of try and look like, which is my best side? Because I still don't know to this day. I ended up sort of flashing and having like a lady's petticoat on underneath, which I'm not sure what that was about at all. But there it is.
If they don't like something you've done. Mm. But you've just got to live with it.
That card is a two of clubs.
No?
No, king of hearts.
Now then, I'm brewing the marathon.
You having a good time?
Yeah.
As if you'd say no.
This kind of bright purple stuff. It was very nice, what you mean? Very tasteful it was. Yeah. Yeah, well, that is one of my designs.
Not a deep... Come here, look at that.
Little uncomfortable around the crotch.
Talking of eggs, that was a good link.
Well, go on, you've got to do his impersonation of Michael Jackson. No. This is really good. Okay. Go on.
Yes, yes.
No, I can't.
You've heard some of it? So you buy bootlegs, huh? Ladies and arrest this man.
Can we have...
You've got power, you've got to use it for the good.
How deep is this hole?
Okay, there's a big hole in the stage and I just fell into it.
This George.
Paul McCartney.
Paul
yes.
McCartney.
Made a mistake again, hey?
No, I never make a mistake.
Thank you very much.